as we've been singing and reading about his love, abiding in his love, the Father's love in us that Casey was reading, and the story that XL was sharing, what's being pointed out to me in this moment is that he's jealous for every single one of you in this room. He has a jealous love for every person in this room. For those that are watching the live stream, he has a jealous, jealous love. And what he was saying was like, even to the point where he's jealous for your love, to the point where you've given attention to the things in your life, the concerns, the worries, where you've made those an idol, where you've allowed those to become your God, where you've allowed those things to take place of him. And so I just feel like in this moment, he wants you to know that he's jealous. He is jealous for you. He has a zealous love for you in this room. And the verses that were sticking out to me were Isaiah. It's Isaiah 42, 8. And it's the Lord. He's saying, I am the Lord, that is my name. My glory I give to no other, nor my praise to carved idols. And then if you go down, he's again, it's the Lord speaking. And it says, Isaiah 42, 13. The Lord goes out like a mighty man, like a man of war. He stirs up his zeal. He cries out. He shouts aloud. He shows himself mighty against his foes. And so I just, in this moment, he's highlighting his jealous love for you. Yes, we're abiding in his love. We're resting in his love. But he wants you to know that he's jealous. He's not timid or shy about showing you how jealous he is for you, how jealous he is for your attention. He doesn't need to do it, but he's mighty and he's strong and he is zealous. He is so zealous for you this morning. And so God, we say, come in this morning with your jealous love. We repent for making other things an idol. We repent for making other things our God, even good things. And we receive your jealous love for us this morning. We receive your jealous love, whether we think we deserve it or not. We receive your jealous love this morning in this room over the live stream. We receive that zealous love this morning. You are not shy. You are not timid. You are strong and mighty. You are strong and mighty. You are a strong and mighty King. You are zealous. You are zealous, God. You are not shy.
Christ bridegroom.
Thank you.
stirring up, burning with, stirring up.